a flap, and then one of them's doing it right now. Then it goes down, kind of alerts others to something. I don't know what. Sometimes it's just predators in the wild that they're alerting them to, or just being in a mood. I don't know. But they can do whatever they want out here, which is a good thing. And we are heading towards North Africa to see if it. Great morning to see that baby. Look to the right. The baby giraffe? How's that for sweet, huh? Taking full advantage of this moment for a while, I'll tell you. Because hardly ever we get to see a baby giraffe that perfectly aligned next to you. And it's about 2 months old. In the wild, those babies have to be concerned, though. Because predators will get them, even if they're 6 feet tall at birth. Half the babies are predated by lions. So to keep them safe, they put them in a nursery usually with a babysitter. And when they sit down, it is amazing. They look like tree stumps if you ever see them do that at dusk. They really disappear. And they'll stand out away from the palm trees now because it's not so hot, but when it's really hot and blazing, they'll be underneath the trees, eating the trees, by the way, as they get shade from them, because they are tree eaters. But so we put the fencing around there hoping they stop eating the trees, and they don't.
Yes, we can.
Let's go to this end, leave the Ugandan giraffe and the fringed oryx, and you've got maybe, I see one, but if you go up that dirt roadway that makes an S-curve about 1 o'clock, to the right of that you'll see a rhino. And ahead of us you'll see another one down there. Usually they hang out together. That must be the male down there ahead of us. And I see a little battling going on down the road, way down there, for some of the Thompson's gazelle. But there's so much more in East Africa than just this. It's just that we have a 2.5 mile roadbed that takes us back to the station. So I'll point out the foot trails just ahead of us on the right and above us, of course, for you to take today.
Mateo, should I pick you up?
Hey, look, he's laying in the grass.
Mateo,
in front of the log.
Mateo,
you see him?